Mumbai, the megacity with millions of jobs. Amongst all this chaos, there's one man who has a job like no other, the power to bring the dead back to life.
In the year 2003, I visited the Prince of Wales Museum in the Mumbai. I saw that very, very life-size tigers and lions, mammals were mounted. Then my subconscious mind really was very impressed. And then I started to find out some solutions regarding taxidermy.
Previously a full-time vet, Santosh Gaikwad made the jump and became a taxidermist.
Taxidermy, it is an art. It is a combination of five arts. It consists of cobbler art, then sculpture, painting, carpentry, and anatomy.
Since then, he has stuffed hundreds of creatures.
The installation of the eyes is very important because when we install the eyes in these taxidermy trophies, it becomes a live.
His clients range from government agencies to just regular people who have a sentimental attachment to their pets. And they are willing to shell out thousands of rupees to preserve their pets for eternity.
Taxidermist is more closer to the nature because it handles each and every part of the animals.
He also heads India's first wildlife taxidermy center and is India's only wildlife taxidermist. The center is both a workshop and a museum that preserves wild and rare animals from across the country. Today, barely a handful of people want to learn this art. But India's lone taxidermist carries on his journey to give animals a new lease of life.